Now, I was transitioning out of the Navy and looking for a job that was technical. I enjoyed troubleshooting. I enjoyed working with my hands, and I enjoyed being outside. And so this was, you know, 10 years ago, I didn't have a deep passion for renewables. It was quite literally what's going to put food on the table for my kids and my family. Now, since then, I've developed a deep passion for what renewables are as I've learned more about what they do and the impact they're having on the overall planet. Power production in general is just an exciting way. You're supporting an overall system, you know, that affects globally. Obviously, everyone uses electricity in some way, shape, or form. But here in the U.S., I have traveled all around the world for solar, working on it. But here in the U.S., being able to kind of put my fingerprint on my neighborhood, my community, is one of the things I enjoy working in the utility scale power. Solar specifically, I've developed a deep passion for. You know, the technology is ever improving, and it's being on the cusp of all the great, you know, latest and greatest technologies, from metering as well as the inverter technologies, the solar module technologies, and so on. It's just amazing to be, you know, to be able to say that, hey, I am working on the highest tech industries out there. Safety is always paramount. You have to have the most safe environment at all times, and your meter, you know, you're trusting your life with it. Well, the most useful feature that this meter, that the solar industry needs, is the 1500 volt rating, Cat 3, something that the industry desperately needs. The internal fusing and protection features, you know, almost idiot proofing a meter so that, you know, a manager can stick this in someone's hand and it's going to get the job done safely with that Fluke backer, backing that the industry knows and loves.